Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm playing MJ Wild, and it's on the computer. If you don't know how to get it on the computer, then you can watch my tutorial, which will be at the end of the video or in the description below. Okay. Rocky, why are you staring at me? So cute. It's my kitty. Okay, I'm just gonna log in. I did some professional hacking and I logged into my own account. Okay, so I will show you all my animals. Oh, Rocky, you almost fell off the edge. Okay, so this is my first animal. It is a snow leopard. And for every good animal like the sapphire ones, I will be adding a pet for them to go with their look. This is my fennec fox right here. These are the statues. This is my background for everything. If you want to see me making this den, it will be in the description or at the end of the video. So yeah, and if you want to see how to get all this stuff, then that will be at the end of the video. But if you want to see like how to get the leopard stuff, I'll show you right in a second. I don't really use any of these animals except the two snow leopards and the deer. Those other animals are just for making looks in the future for sapphire animals. They're not actually legit animals yet. Whoa, what the heck? So this is my look, my feather look, which is bought with the leopard set. It's pretty cool. I do have a chicken because you can see the chicken. He has like a mohawk, kind of like the mohawk on here, like feathers, and it looks really cool and it matches my outfit, so I really like the rooster. Also, I thought this was really cool. Yeah, this is the stuff that I have, and yeah. Now my last animal is right here, and if you want to see the wolf version of this animal, I'll show you. What? Okay. I swear I didn't empty it, but whatever. Strange. Okay. Who knows? Maybe I got hacked. Doubt it. But anyway. This is my deer look. The animal is the cat. I don't know where my cat went. Oh, there's my cat. Should I name these animals? I don't know. I think the cat should be called Cat. Yeah, it's a good name. And this is the cat section. This is the fire. These are my little banners. And everything you can see is here. If you want to buddy me and stuff, just Jammer4W105. Okay. I'm going to show you where I got the leopard stuff. So, you want to go click the map, click this, and click this. Okay. What is my cat doing? Whatever. Okay. So, I go here. Pets are right here. Whoa. Oh, for a second I thought that was the same look as mine. I was like, bro. Okay, so I'm gonna go here, and then you can choose one. I didn't buy this one, I bought this one. And you can get one of these. I love the snow leopard's favorite animal. Feathered armor. And den item set, which is the leopard stuff. And if you want to see what the other items are, you can just watch my tutorial. Wait, I set up the lamp. Did I set up the lamp? I don't think I did. Oh, that's sad. I'll just that lamp though. Okay. There. I want to put the lamp right here, but it can't. So, yeah. Just a random lamp. Can you turn it off? Oh, that sucks. Okay. Completed lamp set. I love how the deer walks. It's just like so proud of itself. Look. It looks like it's like proud of itself. Like, oh, amazing. Okay. So. One of my favorite games, I think, is Falling Phantoms. Or the Escape the Phantoms. That's a really good game, actually. Which one should I do? Escape the Phantoms? Or Falling Phantoms? I don't know. You know what? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Escape the Phantoms. Failing Phantoms. This is the phantom I choose. Okay. I'll do two rounds of this and then two rounds of Falling Phantoms. But I'll do this first. Okay. And if you don't know how to play this, I'll show you. So, first, you just have to touch this. Keep your hand, like, hand cursor, whichever one you use. Do that, and this one, you just have to tap. Oh, I didn't even click. Okay, you just wanna hold, like, at the top. Circle around this, and you can gather the coins. Okay, checkpoint's good, I think. I'm not sure. Okay. Oh no. You have to do it from up, like, you have to go up. You can't go down. I don't think that works, but who knows. I want to see if I can beat my high score. I think my high score starts with the number 5, but I don't know if it's 3-digit, 2-digit. I don't know. Pretty sure it's 3-digit. We're on 300 right now, so this is pretty good. I almost died. But I would only lose like 1 bar of life, which is good. What if this deer is like an athlete? No. What if this deer is like an athlete and like it can have like 4 lives? There should be like adventures. I think that would be cool. Wow, my deer's slow. Oh. Good. If you get one of those zappy power thing, no. If you get a zappy power thing, then you can, like, revive. Yeah, I don't think I beat the distance. Okay, one last round. And then we can do the Falling Phantoms. Oh, it says it right here. High score is 833. Wow, I didn't know it was that high. I hate these. Those are, like, the hardest ones to do. It'd be cool if you can get, like, levels on here, and, like, your bars can go up, and then the difficulty can rise and stuff. I think they should make adventures. I really hope they come out with, like, I don't know. I think they should, like, come out with a flying animal. That would be so cool. They just made, like, a flying animal. As their new animal? Like, I don't know if it would be an eagle or a falcon or whatever. Oh, because then they could do like, flying animals should cost like 250 each. Because land animals cost 150 each But flying animals could cost like $250. And that would be awesome because, oh, my cat, hi. That would be awesome because for them, not us. That would suck. Not really, but it would make them more money, so yeah. Oh no. Oh, I was not paying attention. If my cat messes me up, I swear. Oh, fail. You guys should really check out the Dead Item place. They have a lot of good stuff, and I'm pretty sure that's gonna go out of the store soon. The stuff that they have in the Den store. I'm dying. In the Den store, they have some really good stuff there. Like, a ton of stuff. And it's crazy. How do I leave? They have, like, a ton of stuff in the Den store. So, check that out if you wanna get some good Den stuff. Oh, bye, cat. You're locked in, so sorry. What's a coolie camp fish? Has hollow spines? Cool. No! Why does it always do this to me? I hate that game. I'm never playing that. Falling Phantoms. There. Wait, can I use my keyboard? No, I can't. I should probably switch to that. You know the trick. Just do this. And then continue. What did that do? Did it do anything? Whoa, that would be cool because this game's like live. And if I can go do that, then there's no way I can go back in time because this game's live. Whoa, let me check out something. Did it do anything? I don't see anything. Did it work? Like, aren't people playing like live as I'm playing? So if I were to do that, they wouldn't be able to go back in time. Because that's like kinda not possible. What if their game is already ended? That would be cool. 180. Why is my cat staring? Like, how come every time I go to this game, no one's dressed? They just wear the most random patterns and colors, but they never put any clothes on. Like, I'm the only one with clothes. Is this normal? Do I look naked on this game? Or something? I have no idea. Because, like, no one's has, like, an outfit. Everyone just has a bunch of patterns, colors, and that's it. Wait. Dang it. Did I live? Nope. I died. Okay. Check out all my other videos on the screen and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell. Check it. And then click OK next to the subscribe button so you can actually get notifications when I make videos. And dab.